Hi, my name is Taylor, and today I will tell you my story. So, I've been best friends with Amy and Cecilia, but we used to play together every single day. Eat together. Even sleep together. When we were in the elementary school, my best friend started to change the law. He was telling me things like, you don't deserve to eat this tunnel. And they were to the boys leader, why are you to existing? Why? Let them alone. What do you want? Hey, please be nice. Fine. We have to go up to class now. Yep. My place. Nope.